Being next, and she's filled with regret and hurt.